Good morning to everybody. After digital photography was introduced, people got this impression that everyone is in a possession of a magic wand. Probably it's even true. The thing is that not everybody knows how to use it. So this masterclass will be just about this, the art of editing photographs. We all shoot tremendous amount of pictures nowadays. But the question is how to use them and how to put them together to be able to deliver a clear message. This workshop is about photojournalism, about reportage. It was 1936, the previous century, where two journalists, German journalists, discovered quite strange thing, which is that 1 + 1 is not necessarily 2. We will be using this phenomenon, working on the editing. If you have two separate pictures, A and B, and if you look at them separately, the impression is always less, or at the very best equal to the situation when you put those two pictures together. I will show you nowadays we should take advantage of the fact that you can easily create something like that looks more or less like this in a couple of hours. It's hard to believe that it took me just 3 hours to create a layout. I knew my pictures, so it was easy for me to find the correct relation and to create a certain mood. In this workshop, we will exclusively focus on the idea of creating a story, which means that I will try to explain what narration is about. So I'm really delighted to see some of you not that far from now. Thank you, and come over to Warsaw.